going on, guys? Another quick bolo for you while you're out and about, garage sales, estate sales. Look for vintage locks. I found these in the garage at a recent estate sale, paid a buck each, and I'll show you what I found. All right, $1 each, brand new in the box, made in the USA, and let me drop some comps. So if y'all like this type of content, want to learn more, don't forget to follow the channel, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.
So this is good.